I had an hypertension. I was a sugar patient. I used to snore a lot. I could not get a good sleep. I could not focus on my work. Once I wanted to go for a sky jump, and then I was overweight, and they said, "Girl, you cannot do a sky jump." And because of that, my daughter also said, "Okay, if dad is not doing, I cannot do it." So that was my trigger point, and my sugar levels were going really very high. Sunday afternoon, I drove from Mumbai to Pune to the LOC hospital. I got operated on Monday morning, and Tuesday I got discharged. I drove back to Mumbai. I myself drove back to Mumbai, so I was that much comfortable. Stopped my hypertension medicines, sugar medicines, stopped snoring. I've got a confidence in myself.
I feel I've got a new husband. I couldn't just hug him and I couldn't even close my hands, and now I feel he just comes inside my hands.
And I can hide behind her, yeah. You can see. Whether it is a 6 months or 6 years, do not miss taking an appointment with Dr. Shah. My wife talks to Radhika on my diet, my medicines.
His whole day meal has been planned like that, in which he has proteins, fibers, carbohydrates, everything. With that, exercise is must.
I could not even walk on a treadmill for like 15 minutes.
And now?
I can run on a treadmill for 5 minutes non-stop.
Energy levels and everything is gone to a different level.
In coming years, I'm definitely going to share my video of my sky jump with my daughter.
Yeah, that is a dream. Yeah.